Hey guys, this is a video about spray bottle training. So there's bottles and there's water guns. Great for training. Spray bottles, you can use spray bottles, you know, from your old products, you know. It's like a reusable guy. I forgot, if your dog loves water, then I recommend you using a few pinches of vinegar, a few drops of it, and lemon, and lemon essential oils. So spray bottle training is beneficial for your dogs. This is like a water gun. So it's great for training. You know, when your dog does something bad, like bark when a boy comes out of the shower, someone comes out of the shower, spray. And when your dog does like those aggressiveness, you know, remember that video? But I forgot to bring this one up, so if you use this bottle, great. When he does something bad, like when he's near a shoe, he starts biting and going after a shoe. Or when he starts barking at somebody in the street that they didn't do nothing. So many things. And if your dog is pretty much more damaged in the house than outside. You know, if your dog starts biting, you know, biting on your hand, nipping, it's a pretty cheap thing to do instead of buying like Applebee's, but it does work. Spending money does some bad, okay? So it's like the negative, but this will turn your dog from negative to positive. So this is great for training. Thank you for watching.